Hey, today is Tuesday, March 7th. Yesterday after we were at the Gold Shop opening, we came back here and hung out. I actually finished 6 vlogs and got them uploaded, which was so exciting for me. The Wi-Fi here is great, so I have decided that this month I'm gonna catch up because the ones that I was working on were from Honduras, which was month 3 and it is month 6. Hopefully you'll be seeing this actually like sometime near the end of month 6. Fingers crossed I can get there. Hopefully I can. Which means I'd be back caught up and you're not seeing footage from like 3 months ago. So that's what we did yesterday. Today, getting up, it's about just before 7 in the morning. And we're going to start off this morning going and handing up flyers for this English school that we'll be helping to teach at. Not this week, but the next 2 weeks. So we're going to go hand out some flyers for that. And in the afternoon, I believe we're going to a college in the area and helping out there with, not 100% sure, possibly some like random vandalism stuff, possibly something else they have planned. We'll see when we get there. But yeah, I can't wait to show you. So, AB and I are together right now. We're all out walking around, passing around these flyers to people. Most people are taking them very kindly. Some people are just like saying no.
It's cool. Good people are ignoring us.
Yep.
That happens.
It does happen. But yeah, we've handed out a good chunk. I think we're about to turn around and head back. So, been good.
Oh, hi.
Hey.
Welcome.
So, we are at the college here in the south of Thailand, in Hat Yai. And today we have been going around just talking to people. Yeah! So it's been good. This is one of our friends. We made many today. What's your name?
I am B.
B!
Yeah, so it's been a good day. Sorry, Heather, I keep cutting you off.
Oh no, you're fine. I just didn't want it to be like a weird shot.
Alright, goodbye. Day at the college campus, and we are at the top of this mountain. You can't really see it, but the sun is setting back there. I'll show you a clip in a second.